Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today you have your yes or no pick a card of the week, and we have today full decks here for you to choose from, okay? This is a video if you have a question that you know the answer is yes or no, or if you should say yes or no to something, okay? Just the energy of that question and what is going on for you, okay? This is going to be group number 1, 2, and 3. Like always, go with your first choice. Your gut feeling is most likely the right one, but of course you can watch the full video, see which one resonates with you the most, okay? My details, the cards that I use, a way for you to support this channel, everything will be in the description below. And I do private readings as well, if you want a private reading. If you're not yet, consider subscribing. There are many other videos here in this channel. And thanks if you are already a subscriber, coming back, supporting my channel. I really, really appreciate that you're here. So thanks very much, guys. I recognize your names on the comments and I see you. So I really appreciate that you're here and I send you all the love and light, okay? Hope this video helps you out. And like always, if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. And again, guys, this is going to be group number 1, 2, and 3. We will shuffle here together, okay? These are full tarot decks, but I'm going to take extra cards here from the angel answers that can give us maybe time frame or any other information that you may need to add on here, okay? So I hope this helps you out. And again, guys, timestamp below. Thanks for watching. Group number 1, if you choose this beautiful deck here, you know your question already. Yes or no? What's the energy of what's coming for you? Wow. Okay. I'll take them. Let me see how many cards here. I have too many. Okay, I'll take about 4 cards and I'll shuffle here again to get another one. Okay, I feel like there are many trying to come out here. I feel like there's some information for you guys, group 1, okay? I'll take extra cards again at the end for the angel answers. We have Justice, Page of Pentacles, 4 of Pentacles, 7 of Swords, and 3 of Cups. Interesting here. Let's see the energy of these cards. Straight away here, guys, Justice, okay? So this is looking like could be anything to do with documents or, you know, paperwork. Could be work, career, studies related. Or even if this is a question regarding someone, okay? This would be a situation that needs to bring balance, okay, into your life. So the balance is a need here in the situation for this to progress. And the Page of Pentacles is here, which is showing some kind of energy of things moving forward, okay? Some money coming your way, some kind of messages, some doors opening, but it could still be early days, okay? If this is a relationship question, this would be maybe early days of reconnecting with someone, connecting with someone, or maybe giving another chance to this relationship, okay? Could be like early stages of communication. But with the 4 of Pentacles here, I feel like there's some kind of situation that you're holding on, okay, too much. But there's also some kind of secrets, things happening on the back, okay? Things that you need to be a little bit clear, need more information here, okay? There could be friends and helpful people in the situation. I feel here, guys, that this is a yes, but a slow yes for you, okay? There's some work to be done and situations and things to cut away, okay? From this situation to help you out, to open doors, okay? There's a balance that needs to be restored here. And I feel like the yes coming away can do that. But it's early days. I feel like there's some work to be done. It could be that friends will help you out. There'll be some celebration at the end, okay? You can see here this. It's like a celebration, a time for gathering for friends and like loved ones, a time to be happy about it, but there is some hard energy to go through first. So I feel like this is a yes, but it's a slow yes, okay, guys? It's not straightforward. I feel like there's work to be done and things to be cut away in this situation, okay? You need to cut something, could be, like I always say, people, attitudes, okay, situations, could be a job, could be some situation that is not helping you out here, okay? And just analyze here, what is stopping, what is blocking here, okay? Maybe holding on too much to this, okay? It's like release, give to the higher powers, okay? Trust a little bit and don't try to control too much because it's really not possible. But I feel like it's gonna happen, it's just some work, okay? I'm gonna take more cards here from the angel answers, okay? We have here, again, you see, ask your angels. So that's what I'm saying. Connect with the higher powers, okay? Connect with if you needed to clear some kind of energy here. I feel like there's a need to clear. Anything here within the next few weeks, okay? So guys, this is, I feel, is a yes that can come to you in the next few weeks. But ask your angels for guide, for direction here, because there's something to cut away from the situation, to open doors, okay? I feel like a heavy energy that needs to be clear here for some reason, okay? So you know what's going on, guys. Of course, like, always take what resonates. But think about the situation, okay? If there's an attitude, if there's someone, if there's just a situation that needs to be cut away for this door to open, okay? And ask your angels, connect with the higher powers. Take some time for yourself for meditation, anything that can help you out to bring more clarity if you have to take some other steps, okay? I see a celebration at the end, guys, okay? This is like a celebration, like being happy with the connections that you make, whether it's relationship or work or anything that you're trying to manifest, but it's a little bit slow, okay? You can see here there's a need to balance, there's a need to cut away something, to release maybe, you know, the control. You can't really control this, I feel. Happens naturally, okay? But ask your angels, release your higher powers. I feel like it's a yes within the next few weeks, okay? So there's some time here. In the meantime, do something to release this energy and open the door and have this coming away, okay? This is what I have here for you, group one, okay? It is coming anyway, so connect with the higher power so you know exactly what's your next step to release any blocks and cut away anything that could stop this coming away, okay? I hope this helps you out. Like always, let me know if it does. Leave me a comment and I wish you a lovely day. Thanks for watching. Group number two, if you choose this beautiful deck here, you know your question already. Yes or no? What's the energy of what's coming for you? Okay. Yes or no? Take about five cards here. So no group one. Okay, and I'll take extra cards here from the angel answers in a bit, okay guys? So straight away here, seven of pentacles, three of cups, death card, nine of cups, everything is fine. Okay, very interesting here guys. You can see here that the seven of pentacles, don't be afraid of the death card, okay guys? It's just like restarting something, okay? I do feel that the seven of pentacles is showing that you have put some hard work into the situation, okay? You maybe have planted, it could be relationships, it could be career. You have done your part and you can see some fruits of that labor, okay? You can see things growing, but you can see here her face as well. She's like looking and thinking like, what's next, okay? It's like she can see, like maybe you see now in your life, things are growing, moving forward with this relationship or with this job, this career, this business, anything that you're trying to focus right now and manifest. You know your question, of course, guys, take what resonates. But I see that you have been able to see the results, but it's not everything that you are like so happy about. It's like a very small, it's like just the early stages for some of you. And you could be thinking like, oh, you have done so much, what next, okay? But you can see here the connection with friends, okay, guys? So I feel like for you guys, if you wanted to bring this into your reality, you may need to connect with friends, go out, okay? Maybe there's some helpful friends around you. And there will be some kind of situation that will be maybe like a wake-up call, okay? Because you'll have to leave something completely behind to bring this to your reality. And you can see here that you will see right next to that is the Nine of Cups, which is like a very content energy, really, really being happy with what you achieve. But for that to come, I feel like you will really need to drastically cut something from your life, okay? So for this yes to come to you guys, I feel like you will bring the yes, but it's with something really cutting away, leaving maybe a completely situation behind, like a habit, like a relationship. It could be a previous job if you're trying to move maybe into your own business or into your career. I feel like there is something that is completely gonna end in your life, okay? There's a period of completely finishing something and then you start again, okay? This is like death, rebirth, Okay, so you leave something behind that you finally open the door for something. And this is something that you're going to be really happy, okay? You're going to look back into the situation here that you have to cut away, and you're going to be really content that you did, okay? Really, really happy with the results of that restarting. And there could be some pain with this restarting, with this cut away, but this card is showing here that everything is fine, okay? Even if you feel a little bit of pain, cutting away something here from your life, the door that you open, the manifestation here, the feeling of the Nine of Cups is much better, okay? It's like a wish coming true. It's like really feeling content and happy with your decision. So don't be afraid if you know what I'm talking about. You have your gut feeling, you have this intuition that you need to cut something away from your life for this door to finally open. Don't be afraid, guys, because the result of that, okay, even though there could be a little bit of pain, the result of that is you feeling really content and happy, okay? I wouldn't be afraid of that. I know starting beginnings is hard, but don't be afraid. I'm going to get some extra card here from the angels. Okay, reconsider. Okay, guys. So reconsider here what you needed to cut away from your life. Okay, think about it. If you don't know, okay, just analyze. Reconsider everything in your life and see what you really needed that can help you to carry on and what you need to cut away. Okay, analyze everything. Reconsider. Okay. So I feel like this really is a yes that can come to you guys only after you choose to cut away something seriously here. And if you are afraid and if you don't want to cut away, guys, I don't feel like you can manifest exactly what you want, okay? I feel like there is a need to really leave something behind for this to manifest. You can see here, let go, okay? Let go with this card here. There's something to let go, and then you can manifest something else into your life, okay? So I feel like this is a yes that's gonna come different. Is a yes that is only gonna come if you allow something to die and you start again, okay, in your life. So it's, again, you can see here, it's up to you. So you can see, guys, how they are really telling you, like, it's up to you. Because if you don't do anything about it, if you don't let go of this situation that you need to, I don't think it will manifest, okay? I feel like it's only gonna manifest, it's up to you. What you're gonna do about it, what you can cut away, and don't be afraid of pain or anything, because it's gonna be fine, okay? Everything will be fine. So definitely a yes, I feel, guys, only is up to you, okay? If you let go of something, if you're not afraid of restarting, okay? Let me know if it helps you out, guys. That's what I have here for you, group two. Like always, leave me a comment. I hope it helps you in some way. And I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group number three, if you choose this beautiful deck here, you know your question already. Yes or no? This is trying to come out. So group three, yes or no? Group three, yes or no? Group three, okay. And I'm going to take extra cards from the angel answers as well, okay? You have here the Nine of Pentacles, the Death card, the Moon, you have the Fool, and you have the Star. Wow, some combination of cards here, guys. Interesting here with the Death card again. Don't be afraid of the Death card, guys. It's just death, rebirth, cutting something from your life, okay? As you can see here, the Nine of Pentacles, okay? This is an energy of really being happy, okay? Looking around your surroundings and really being happy with yourself, okay? It's like a contentment in this case here. Really, really happy with your achievements, looking around, seeing the fruits of your hard labor, okay? Finally. But in this case here, for you to really manifest something that you want, guys, there's a need to cut away something, okay? This is similar, very similar, the energy of group two. But there's something here that you needed to analyze, okay, guys? And I feel drawn here to this sword as well. There's something to cut away to be able to open a different door, okay? When you cut this away, one of these doors can open for you, okay? This is what I'm really drawn here. And there is some kind of information that you need, okay? There's some other details that you need. You need more information here, guys, okay? And the Moon is like showing some kind of secrets, things that are hidden, not knowing all the details, okay? So it could be relationship, jobs, business, okay? You don't have all the information yet. So make sure you connect and be honest, open up ask questions, okay? Have that conversation with that person that you need to connect with. But don't be afraid, okay? Because you need, there will be things that will come up, okay? And once that happens, if you have the courage to cut away here and really jump like the fool, okay? For the new beginning, have that leap of faith. I feel like the hope is there for you to manifest this. I feel like you can manifest only if you have the courage to cut away and then courage to ask questions, to dig a little bit deeper, okay? And have the courage to start again, okay? If you are afraid to start again, I don't think this can be manifested, because this really takes some courage here to cut things away, okay? Death and rebirth, okay? Leave something completely dead in your past. Could be relationships, situations, people, could be career, could be just an attitude, okay, guys? But there's something to cut away and start new. And this new is also represented here with the Fool, which I feel like there is something that is really going to be starting over here for you guys, okay? And I feel like this is a chance as well, okay? This is like a chance, a new beginning. So I feel like this yes coming to you guys is only going to come if you have the courage to cut away something and you have the courage to restart. Because the yes, I feel like it's not going to come without a new beginning, okay? And a light, and there is hope as well at the end. So don't be afraid here, because what is going to come to you is hope, is a beautiful guide, is a knowing the direction, okay? You may not know exactly at the beginning, as soon as you cut away, may not know exactly where you're going, but you will see the light, you will see the guide of the star, you know, showing you where to go, okay? I'll get extra cards here from the Angel Answers, anything that can help you here, okay? But don't be afraid, guys. You see here, don't stop, okay? It's like, don't stop. And then abundance is coming your way. Beautiful. Okay, guys, you can see here, don't stop, okay? Don't be afraid and don't stop and to think again if you should do this or not, okay? You see here, be assertive. Like, it's be straightforward, okay? Assertive, like knowing what you want and go for it, okay? Not looking back. Like, the Fool card here is not looking back. I feel like this here is really showing here, If you be assertive, you don't stop, you carry on, even if you have to leave things behind, okay? You will take that leap of faith and you know the direction and abundance is there, okay? Abundance in any area of your life, anything that you're asking right now, you're trying to manifest. So definitely yes for you guys, if you have that leap of faith, if you have the courage to cut something and go for it without looking back, okay? Don't stop, be assertive, and abundance is, yes, coming your way, okay? Abundance in any area that you're trying to manifest now. Could be love, it could be a career, so anything, guys. Just concentrate on the end, the result, okay? On the goal, and you go for it. That's what I have here for you, okay, group three? So I feel like you definitely can manifest this, but remember to cut away something and go with that leap of faith. You have the guide, you have the direction as well, even if you don't know all the answers now, okay, guys? Okay, you have that direction. This is what I have here for your group three. I hope it helps you out in some way. And like always, let me know, leave me a comment, and I wish you a lovely day. Thanks for watching.